Hey guys. So I've made it to New York. Hold on really quick. Okay, sorry, the bathroom fan was really annoying. I'm in New York for Fashion Week, so yay! My best friend is showing on 9/11, so we're really excited about that. I got to my room last night. We had a jet-packed day from the time we got off the airport. We had to do lunch, fittings, model calls. Crazy, but I did finally check into my room at midnight. I mean, the rooms in New York, it's not even worth a room tour because they are so small. Like, literally, like a college dorm room. But here are the views, which, I mean, I can't complain about. Beautiful city of New York. And my room is dirty, but this is the room. All the clothes. There's not even a closet for me to unpack. So y'all know, if you watch my vacation vlogs, I'm real picky about my rooms. I've already been kind of trying to find another room. But we'll see what happens. Anyways, I'm about to get dressed and head to a model fitting with Stephen. And yeah. Fashion Week vlog starts now. What I'm gonna do with this hair, I don't know, honey, but we in NYC and it's Fashion Week, baby. So I'm about to get dressed, go down, have coffee, eat breakfast, and then head to the model call. Bye. Squirt. Ooh, it's a little snug, but I'm gonna make it work. Okay. Ooh. She's in, okay? Then we got this button up. So as you can see, it's like, you know, a little Texas girl action. Well, by the time I get done with the look, it's gonna be a Texas girl vibe. Texas in the city. Okay, so I'm trying to think if I wanna tuck this in or do I wanna tie it? Do I want to tie it or do I wanna tuck it? I did wear this briefly when I went to Pittsburgh. Oh, it was already hard to button. Now, okay, so. I think I want it tucked, but I'm gonna do a cleaner tuck. All right, so for shoes, I've got these boots from Steve Madden. So shoes, these boots were made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Well, I gotta put them on the right foot first. Ooh. So, that's the look. I'll show you the final look in the mirror. Oh yeah, this is cute. So I'm gonna do my hair, get my bag, and then I'll show you the final look. So this is the final look. Hair up, Zara choker, Fashion Nova, Skort set, Steve Madden boots, and I'm trying to decide, do I wear my vintage Gucci glasses? Or do I do my Fashion Nova joints that kind of go with the vibe? I think I'm gonna do these, and then I'll show you the final product. Gucci bag, even though these Gucci's will go so good, but I think these are the vibe, right? Bye! Okay, you guys, outfit of the day is this Fashion Nova joint. It is a skort set. I have my Steve Madden cowboy boots. I have my Zara necklace. I got my love earrings from my boo. And then I have my Gucci bag and my Fashion Nova joints. And then obviously my tennis and my watch. And we're ready for New York Fashion Day. So obviously, you guys just saw me make that TikTok, but this is the final product. Got my Steve Madden boots, Gucci bag, got my Fashion Nova set, my Zara choker, my love earrings, and my Fashion Nova joints. And I just did a high curly pony because it's like, you know, there's a slight chance of rain. But it don't matter because I'm already dripping. No. Bye, guys. I'm vlogging, so hopefully I get some good stuff. So I'm at the Voco Hotel. And I just got this joint made by the beautiful Latoya, manager here. So cute. So yeah, I'm waiting on the video to get here, and then we're gonna go to the model call. So that's the vibe. I really need a coffee versus vodka, but hey. This hotel is so cute. So cute. We'll do a Grand Don tour later. Excuse me.
perfect.
I can't stand.
Do you want both hands or just one?
Card for her.
Okay, yeah, that's how I was making sure they left the card. Yes. The other girls up there. Oh, a cup. They gave us all those?
Right? Yes, because someone took one.
Because they want to partner, what's the name to get the show, Stephen? She wants a partnership with Stephen. And I said, yeah, we can use this. We can get his name.
Right, yes. Okay. All right, we're in full effect for Fashion Week. It's dark, but we're in full effect. Thank you. So she has all the information. I told her to follow the brand.
I missed it one more time.
I'm just waiting for the
picture. Oh.
Thank you again. You're so welcome. Enjoy it.
Did we get that card already?
Because the lady had pockets.
The lady came over there already. I don't know. Stanley Brand. I know. I want a coffee cup too.
Hi. Yeah, of course.
Are you guys sponsored by 7?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go right now. I got this whole box over there. I know. You're a coffee cup.
I'm back in.
Perfect.
Margarita?
Can I have an orange?
You gotta slap your neck. Oh, that was supposed to go in my water. You gotta spank it to wake it up.
Oh, for the aroma.
Yeah. Like smell it now and then spank it. There you go.
Ooh, so did. You're alive.
I watch cook shows, Food Network.
Give me a few comments in.
Oh, where's my tip? Y'all know how to, y'all got some good service, man. I pay all day $300 tabs for this kind of service.
Cheers.
Salud. Hold on, let me get it. Instagram drinks first.
And
I will.
Hey, J-Do. It's Salud.
Salud. Black excellence.
Black excellence. SG, you see the red dot is recording. Y'all seen him before. He's been in the vlogs. This is a very special week. He's been invoked. Google him. What's your favorite word?
Google.
Period. Point blank, period.
Check my resume.
Big energy. Okay? So we're in Fashion Week New York. This is the man of the hour. The perfect host and friend. So, salute to the good life.
To the good life. For all those who doubted me, too. Still got
Talk
some doubters.
Talk your shit. You still got about a
I
minute.
I still got three of them. I got Talk about three more doubters. But, yeah, we're about to make history.
Less than 1% haters. That's good. That's good statistics.
Damn, I can't get like 1.3. I want more. I want more haters.
You're so loved, it's hard to hate you.
Yeah, he loves his time.
Is this one mine? Oh no, that's why would my drink be over there?
She went right past her shit.
Yes, man, I shouldn't have. You hear me? See, think about if I would eat that other thing. Gone. By now, they'll need a stretcher.
How did you go all the way past your drink?
What you got to say?
I don't have to say anything. You just reach.
He called me old because we said PM.
And she was not talking about nighttime. She was talking about personal message on Facebook. Because somebody didn't pee her back, and then somebody else didn't Instagram.
Nah, that was Jasmine. Don't put that on me. Here, that was Jasmine. She the somebody one who said they didn't Instagram her back. And then I said, you mean...
I don't know what none of that means.
So I said, you mean that they didn't PM you, which is personal message, or DM? And obviously the Urban Dictionary, the youngest person here says, until CJ comes, the youngest person here says that that's not a thing, by the way.
I've never heard of a PM. And maybe it's a Facebook thing, but Facebook is kind of...
Last week.
Ancient. Facebook is ancient. Oh, this is a touchdown.
That they say his flag was wrong.
And he juked them too, girl. Oh yeah, he's a young talent in the making.
That was the pass that I missed.
See, they were so embarrassed how that baby fell on the ground and everything. They had to call that back. They was hating on my boy.
I ain't gonna lie, bro, school. And then also,
he's a college football, so.
He's fast. That was so funny.
Steven, stop working. Show it to the camera, Jasmine. Jasmine, say hi to the vlog.
Hello, vlog.
J-Do.
Chocolate cake here.
There are so much booties this Like, they are foodies. Either way, holla.
Is it recording? Yes, recording.
Red light on. Happy birthday.
To more life, to the fashion show, to Stephen, to Al, to the purgatory, to life.
To Jasmine.
To Jasmine. Salud.
Tequila, my God.
Cheers to you.
Thanks for coming back, guys.
We came back looking specifically for you. Let me tell you something. This is the best service I ever had in my life.
Like, for real.
No, I'm so. We do this a lot.
Everything we asked for last night, if you're going to put a group of men, it's already there.
The hookah, the drink, the food.
You didn't even put it in the computer and it's over there.
Y'all got hidden cameras or walkie talkies. It's a smart restaurant. Like, what the hell?
I never had.
Cheers. Kudos. Thank you. I did, didn't I?
Man, if you were still in,
I was recording. Steven, you look so good in this light. I swear to you. Does he not?
Bussing. You need to charge the battery.
Cheers.
This is the last thing. Close out the video for today because we're dead.
Welcome
give
to
us,
the good
give
life.
Us something.
Welcome to the good life.
How do you spell good?
G-O-U-D, all caps.
Hey. And sign off.
All right.
Yeah. Sign out.
Fuck it is, dummy.
Hey, yeah. J-Doe. Yay.
Until tomorrow, New York Fashion Week 2022. We here, we taking over, we having it our way. Hey.
Hey guys, I have been so bad at vlogging. Because there really wasn't nothing going on yesterday. But we are now on the rooftop. About to have a celebration for Stephen Goudeau. So,
that's why I gave both of those.
Oh, not Cassie.
Somebody over there asleep.
Oh, taking a picture like she said. She thought I was talking about you.
No, I ain't. Look, I'm woke as hell because I'm hot. I'm woke with my band.
Sunday? Nah, we can do that. That's fine. It, just make sure it's before, because okay. She got to go to the park from Dave Marley.
Man of the hour has arrived, finally.
Anna, she said that it's a protocol that they have to reach out to their PR company. And I can feel something. Yeah, let's do Sunday. What we got Sunday? What's that step of Sunday? Yeah, Jeff.
Is Malia the 2-8
Yeah.
Salute, Steven!
Hell yeah, my clothes are in the closet. They in the damn room.
Oh, that's today.
Yes, that's
kind of like. Woo! Black folks!
Orange juice, lemonade, and my drink, please.
Okay, hold on, Steven.
Don't be selfish.
Hey y'all, I'm rushing out to the Fashion Bomb Daily Show, but I did want to give an outfit check. I am wearing a Pretty Little Thing suit, Steve Madden platforms. I have my Judith Libre dupe. I have my Gucci glasses, as well as my Zara choker and my Chanel earrings. Hopefully I'm not doing too much, but this is the look. and I'm about to head out.
Cassie.
I'm so grateful to every single person. I literally said 5 times backstage, do not cry. And here I am, but I'm just overwhelmed. I'm overwhelmed by all the support. And I'm overwhelmed, thank you, my college friends back there. I got my family, Eugene, I see so many friends in the building and so many supporters, and I'm really, truly grateful.
One thing about Auntie gonna still, yes. There we go.
Hey y'all, I've been the worst at vlogging this week, but here I am in my bonnet giving an update. So let me set this down. So I got here Tuesday, obviously, to help Stephen with just some stuff he needed to get done before the show. It is now Sunday, the day of the show, and I'm ready for the show, but I'm also so ready to get back home to my kids. So I'm actually thinking about, it's 11:11. Angel numbers. I'm actually thinking about getting an early ticket home for tomorrow versus Tuesday, but it's been like a whirlwind of a week, and I tried to do my best to get most of it on camera. I went to the Fashion Bomb Daily show last night. It was really dope. I had to leave early because we also had a dinner for Stephen.
OMG. This is really happening. I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy to be here in your honor. You are having it your way. I know you're going to kill it today. Super excited to experience the Stephen Goudeau Purgatory Fashion Show. Love you. Great luck. Goudeau.
That was my little good luck.
This is really happening. I'm so proud.
Video for Stephen.
This woman is incredible.
Anyways, went to the Fashion Bomb Daily show. I missed like 3 shows this week that I was confirmed to go to just because I was running around and whatever. But so far, so good. I do want to make Fashion Week a staple in my life now. Like, I don't know, just being here kind of took me back to when I first started my boutique and we were doing fashion shows and I was, you know, working behind the scenes, volunteering my time, just trying to learn as much as I can about the business. So this trip has re-inspired me. I hate to say inspired because I'm always inspired, but it has made me want to go harder and really want to pursue also the fashion dreams that I have. Life is too short, you know. You should be able to do everything it is that you want to do in this life. So you've heard it here first. I'm about to really get started back into my fashion game because I want to be here every year. Like, I want to be influencers that are coming here to cover events, and you know, I just want to be that girl. Anyways, so tonight is the Stephen Goudeau Purgatory Fashion Show. I will have my actual camera with me, so we will get that whole entire show on film. I'm super excited. I gotta put a look together and then figure out what I'm gonna have for brunch today. And yeah, so the Fashion Week vlog is to be continued. Love you guys. Hey y'all, I'm back. So you know we are at New York Fashion Week. We're still in NYC. And I'm doing a little fashion show prep, so I thought I've already done mostly everything. Here's all my bags, like I got shit everywhere. But I wanted to kind of go over what I have. So I'm torn between a couple looks because I brought a bunch of pink because I saw that it was like a trending style and sets, suits. So I brought three suits. I wore one last night, which y'all will see. Or if you follow me on Instagram, you've already seen it. But I have a couple things laid out. So I have this like all black look because the show's theme is purgatory. And it's like this waxy look. And I was either going to do it with pants or a skirt. And then I also have this pink look. I'm probably not going to wear this Skims Fendi collab that I haven't worn yet. But I did pull it out with a Gucci scarf to match. And it is a two-piece suit. I have a couple other things if these two options don't work, but I've already steamed and kind of got these ready just in case. And then I got my pink Maddens. I have these metallic-y Maddens. And what I like about these is they're made for walking. You know, they're the platform, so they're on trend. I actually wore these last night. They were so comfortable. And then I have my Bottega sandals if I do the all black look, or I may even throw a pop of color if I do the all black look. But here are the accessories if I do the black look. I'm gonna do some gloves just to make it more fashion week, and then this mini Coach purse, which I'll probably wear no matter what outfit I wear because it's the only real mini bag I brought that I haven't wore yet. So I want to do a quick unboxing. So let me just get together. Because if I wear the pink look with the green top, this one here, I could either do the all pink platforms or I could do these new shoes I brought. So hold on. So they are from Saks, the original Saks, off of Fifth Avenue here in New York. And yeah, I got these. The girls are loving these, and I knew I wanted a pair. Renee Cavilla, I think that's how you say it, Cavilla. So let me just set you guys up so I can do the unboxing. Thank you. I mean, come on. So the girls are giving, right? I mean, the girls are giving. And I know all the high girls got these, most of them anyways, the real hot ones. But the only thing that I'm nervous about, because it's my first time wearing them, I don't want to break them in New York on these terrible, terrible cobblestone streets that they have. I did get the shorter heel. I want to say it's a 80 millimeter. Yes, it's the Cleo 80, but I'm going to eventually get me like a nice bag to match, but I just wanted something different that I didn't already have in my closet. So I went with these. So if I do wear this pink and then I throw in the green Gucci scarf and the green Fendi Skims bodysuit, there's a chance that I'll throw these on, but I do not want to ruin my shoes doing a lot of walking here in New York. So that is the one thing that's holding me back from wearing these, because I do not want to ruin my shoes. Anyways, so I'm going to start getting ready. I'm waiting on my friend Camille to come. I'm taking my camera, so I'll have a lot of footage from the show. It's a big deal for my friend. I'm super proud of him. I mean, Stephen, if you're watching, you are such an inspiration. You know you got it. And I feel like this is the moment, your moment. And I think your life's never going to be the same after this. And that's just me prophesying that for my friend. Either way, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and make sure I have a clean memory card for the show, make sure my camera's charged. Once I start getting ready, I'll plug you guys back in just to, you know, show you the prep. And I'll definitely be back in January, and I'm gonna definitely be at some of these influencer events because I was on social media like gagging, like, and I had a great time at the shows I went to, but like I really, this trip really made me realize I need to get back to my original passion, which is fashion. Obviously, finance and fashion, those are the two things that I love the most, and I definitely want to be able to do both. But I did, when I closed down my boutique, it just was such a stressful situation that I just haven't did anything with fashion in the last 2 years, but that's about to change, so stay tuned. Either way, when I get dressed, I'll let you guys know, and then we'll go into the Stephen Goudeau Presents Purgatory at New York Fashion Week.
Yes, I have been my, because I'm vlogging for my YouTube. Militant Fly, what you got to say to Stephen Goudeau?
I'm proud of you, congrats, and I can't wait till we, what's next?
Right, we're gonna be living here pretty soon. We're gonna have to come here for the summer.
Yeah, I'll be here.
Yes, love, love.
Well, if you love Paris, you're gonna love Chateau de Marly. And our founder and creator, Mr. Julian Sprecher, he was inspired by this era and everything that was all, like, everything that could be celebrated. So he took fragrance to the next level, and he worked with Farjean, who was the first perfumer to ever create fragrances, not to just hide bad odors. Because at the time, they used to use vinegars and all of that to, they considered water deadly, because they didn't understand how disease could be prevented. And so this, now we're past that, and now we're using fragrance and perfume in a social scene, in a social setting. can we make sure we get David and his group to get everyone drinks, and can we get everybody drinks and cocktails?
Okay.
Thank you. So they're going to take some water in your cocktails if you haven't had them already.
Yes, I will.
And what I would like to tell you about the line as well is Julian took the passions of the king. His passions were fragrance and his passion for thoroughbreds and horse racing. And he married them together. So all of our collection is named after either a royal mare or steed, which was owned by the king. And he had over 19,000. We have 33 fragrances, so we still have a little bit to catch up to go. And the only one that he did not own was called Pegasus, because it's a mythical horse. And Delina was one of his most quality percentage of natural ingredients, over 70, 80, 90%. We also use some of the most rarest and noblest ingredients. And we use, in the Delina lines, you will find rhubarb, lychee, pear, Turkish rose, Bulgarian rose.
Today, join us in this private session to learn about our fragrances and what's so special about
them. How are you feeling about them?
I know Saudi gave up a little introduction about the brand, so I want to jump in right and share with you some samples of our fragrances. So for those of you, she went through Delina?
We went through all of them. I just got all smell them yet. She is amazing.
You kept them wondering.
Yes.
So we have three versions of this incredible fragrance. Delina is the first. It's one of our, it's very But yes, another beautiful fragrance.
It is
absolutely beautiful. And it's a Bulgarian rose. So we source it all over the world. Vanilla in this Delina is from Madagascar. We pride ourselves on using all natural ingredients whenever possible.
Yeah.
So the only time we don't use a natural ingredient is when we cannot source it in a natural ingredient. For example, the lychee that you smell in Delina, that's a synthetic because you cannot get lychee. You can't express the oils or steam distill the oils out of a fruit like lychee, or we use plum sometimes, or get a plum nut or apple. Otherwise, you cook the fruit and you would have a cooked juice, so it wouldn't smell so good. So, but actually, synthetic ingredients are also very good for the perfumer's library, and it gives us access to so much more scents that wouldn't be possible without them. So, our brand, Perfumes de Marly, merges together the two passions of the King of France, King Louis XV, and he's passionate for perfumes and horses. So we still pay tribute. Yeah, we're gonna do a lot of
it.
So, we have a lot of
it. That's the new one.
This one is like the morning dew. And this one we added we also have we took out a lot of the vanilla that was in the base and replaced it with some soft woods. Did we go through Angelina exclusive?
Millie.
Oh, okay.
Camille.
So this, so the next one.
Her hair.
Good luck. Is Delina exclusive. So Delina exclusive. If you were to say like where you wear these like during the day, I would say Delina La Rosé is like in the morning, it's very fresh.
Judy!
Delina exclusive is something like for the night, for the after hours. This one is something super sensual. It has, we've changed the ingredients a little bit. This is a parfum, while everything else that we carry is eau de parfum in concentration. This has a little bit higher concentration in the perfume oil. So Delina exclusive. We've taken out the rhubarb, which are green parts in the top. Have this with the lychee, and then we have Turkish rose,
this one?
Incense, orange, along with some Madagascar.
What is this one?
I need it.
And it's in the base, so it's very sensual, almost like how it
reads. I just want to see
what it has. It's a parfum, so it's the last one. Oh, yeah.
But that right there.
Did you guys experience Delina exclusive?
Yeah. Yeah. It smells good.
So who are you? Are you Delina, Delina La Rose, or Delina exclusive?
Yes. Rose. Okay.
Exclusive.
The rose. Yeah.
I mean, everything's fine.
Sweet.
That right there.
This right here. This the one.
That's the one.
It's not Dante.
The silver bottle.
That one.
I got that one. I love it. You gotta get the silver bottle. Hey David, can you bring the Pegasus?
Yes, yes. So let's start with some of the unisex creations. Do we have a Pegasus over there?
Yes, yes.
Yes, so I just want her to smell Pegasus.
Yes, yes. So we'll kick it off with Pegasus because you asked for it.
You know, I've been selling Pegasus all day.
No, I love it. So all our creations are based off of art named after King Louis the 15th. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes, enjoy. Thank you.
How are we feeling?
Thank you so much. So, each perfume is named after one of King Louis the 15th's horses. Yeah. So, Pegasus is this one you're going to smell right here. And this is part of our unisex or share collection, although it's on the masculine side. But about 70% of our business from Pegasus goes to them, about 30% to you. And again, you know, as a niche perfume house, as we are, we don't really separate, you know, gender, percent. We don't really believe in that. But more or less, the feminine collection is in tribute to femininity.
You know what? I just asked her if you believe in men.
This unisex collection is also
Camille, I'm a repaint you because it's all chopped up now.
Okay.
I know how to do it now.
Pegasus.
I didn't know how to do the feminine pranks.
So now you can smell Pegasus. So Pegasus.
That's still cool though, huh? But like now, I know how to do it to where, I know more now.
Which one is this one?
Pegasus.
This is
man.
So this has a bitter.
Yeah.
Fashion is a New York-based full-service fashion house with its own apparel manufacturing plant in Peru. That's right, Lima, Peru. Home to the world's finest Pima cotton, and for many years, part of a free trade agreement that allows for clothing to enter into our ports duty-free. Our mission? Simple. To be the best in apparel manufacturing. Through Runway 7, we...
Screw.
7 days ago.